I heard the chief veterinary officer saying it in public on TV that it's inconceivable that this mad cow disease will pass through the species barrier and will be affecting humans. And then they had to admit it just about a year before. So the public had a very good idea that the politicians do lie. So, and the food system was highly compromised because the country and Europe had gone over to this large-scale industrial production systems. And if there is any gremlins in the system, that will certainly show up straight away. And the effects will be quite astronomical, you know. For example, if the eggs are tainted by salmonella, then the whole egg production in the country is tainted by it. And these are things that the public just simply said that we had enough of this. We had enough of it. We don't believe a single word that politicians and unfortunately senior scientists are telling us.